Here is a younger fawn we have in training. He came to us pretty green. We introduced him to the field and to birds. We introduced the shotgun. Got him handling well. At this time, this video, he's steady to wing, shot, and kill. He also stops to flush, and he retrieves. Handles very well in the field. We've had him for a total of 5 weeks now. We've worked him on individual birds. We've done chucker and coveys of chucker. We've done quail and coveys. We've done pheasants. He's worked running birds. We've worked him in different areas, different types of cover. So he's had a lot of experience in different situations. Here he doesn't know quite what to do. He went for a retrieve. When he got there, the bird was alive. His training tells him to be careful here, not to flush a bird. So I encourage him to go ahead and get it.
Fetch.
With this particular young dog, I'm using a hear command instead of a retrieve command. You can see he starts to come in, he thinks about it, and he goes back and gets his bird.
Is that a boy or what?
He's doing a real nice job for a 6-month-old pup.